So your League of Shadows has arrived. You should have warned us, Talia.
Does this look like my League? Did they decapitate the court? Did you?
I think the voice survived. He seemed well protected.
Then the League will keep attacking, regardless of collateral damage.
And the court will fight back with more talents. How many more people are gonna die caught in between?
Countless. The League will decimate the city. And the court is preparing something even more impressive.
What do you know?
Langstrom wrote that living subjects could create more powerful talents. I don't want to be around when they get out.
If Langstrom was so useful, why did the court kill him?
As much as I've liked our chats, Gotham is getting decidedly unfriendly. Don't come looking for me.
Belfry, I'm hoping you heard all that?
Yeah, upgraded talons are heading our way. Taking down the Court of Owls just got that much harder.
All we can do is keep fighting, and try to learn a lot more about what we're up against.
Was wondering when you'd show up.
I wanted to give you time to look at all the files I sent.
Some pretty serious shit here. A secret society that controls Gotham, with Jacob Kane at the head?
Murder. Conspiracy. This one's got it all.
I'd say you were off your game, if it didn't make so much damn sense. I've seen so many shady things over the years, and this explains every single one of them.
I assume Kane has a lot of connections.
Too many corrupt cops on the force for me to just arrest him. If I had someone I could actually trust on the case, I might be able to get some solid evidence.
Give me some time, and I'll tell you exactly who you can trust.
Nice job out there.
If we're going to keep our arrangement going.
Take him in!
I'm taking you out.
get me more cash.
You can't just change things because you want to.
Stokely, tell Montoya I've got a crooked cop for her to pick up.
I'll tell her. Hope you made him cry first.
Montoya needs you to investigate a murder scene before anyone can tamper with the evidence.
Sure thing, Dolphy.
Make sure I clean up everything. Can't let that nosy detective find this. Can't afford mistakes. The quarter's gonna kill me.
That's definitely a court mask. Belfry, let Montoya know we have definitive proof those cops were hiding court-related evidence.
Affirmative. Montoya says she has it covered from here.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
I'm OMW. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge. Fast.
All this mess can't be a good sign.
Somebody help!
I know it ain't worth much to say this, but it was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
Smells like death.
Belfry? Are you there? Something must be blocking comms.
What is going on with this thing? What just happened?
How are they doing this?
What is this place?
4 weeks of this run. No improvement. Life's execution. Jason's boldness. An unworthy successor.
Batman. Did you really think that?
Jim was right. Batman means a lot. Maybe use you as Ken.
Am I out? There we go. That's the way. Robin, think. Gotta move. The air is much clearer here. They were gassing me the whole time. The wall just move? Is that how they've been doing this? Thank you.
It's like this place never ends. Thanks for the way out. Oh, wow. Everything's mechanized. Spend this much capital on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe if I look around, I can learn more about what they're planning.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. Check the shadows. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
This must be used to shift the rooms. It worked! Now, how do I get across? Those tanks are in the way. But maybe if I hit the valves, they're my way through. Definitely on the right track. Water is so cold. Looks like he's in charge of the lab. I wonder what he knows. Tell me what you know.
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
It's hard to believe the dead volunteered for this.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
I'm gonna put you to sleep now. Don't worry, you'll wake up. Eventually. Oh my god. It's a whole Talon-making operation. They could take over Gotham with this. Cooling system's gotta be drawing a ton of power. Bet I can overload it. I should be able to overload it with the controls. How many talents does the court have? Yeah.
Talons, the Labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The Labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the Labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough! Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up, just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution. I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.